How do I see the Wells Fargo card number online? On the Wells Fargo website, to see the 16-digit card number of your account, on the main page, find the login form. In the form, type your username and password. Then click on the red button, Sign On. Wells Fargo wants to verify you using a one-time code. You can receive the OTP code as a text message to your phone. When you receive a 6-digit code, type it in and click Continue. Wells Fargo should let you in. After logging into your Wells Fargo account, you can see all your accounts and balances on the dashboard. Find the account for which you need a card number. Click on it. You can see your balance and other details on the account page. Right under the name of your account, you can see the last 4 digits of your card number. Click on it. Next, Wells Fargo shows you the whole 16-digit card number. This number is not enough to do anything with your account. There must be more than this information to make a payment or to withdraw cash. In addition to this number, you need a 3-digit security code and expiration date. That is how you can find the Wells Fargo card number online.